The issues between Stone Cold and Bret Hart were far from over.
You come right out here right now in a street fight, and I'll beat your ass back to Canada.
Anything goes. There can be no disqualification. Austin striking the kneecap. The sharpshooter. Bret Hart's knee is ripping and tearing with his own hold at the hand of Stone Cold Steve Austin. Bret is hurt severely.
Although Bret was not able to compete, the Hart Foundation was determined to continue their dominance as they grew the foundation.
Jim Neidhart, the other brother-in-law!
Boy, it would infuriate Bret Hart for Steve Austin to become the champion.
Ta-da! It's over! Wait a minute! What the hell is that? Miller just rang the bell! The Hart Foundation has cost Steve Austin the title!
As the Harts targeted Austin, the Rattlesnake would find an unlikely ally in Shawn Michaels.
Oh, Michael! Oh, look at the hell! Michael's just cleaning house in there!
Next week, the Hart Foundation will put the tag titles on the line, and you two men are going to be tag team partners. All four in the ring now!
Shawn Michaels!
And Austin's not helping Shawn!
And wait a minute, he just spotted Bret Hart! The Hitman is up there all by himself!
Bret the Hitman Hart!
Oh, no. Austin is taking Bret Hart apart!
Come on!
What's your problem?
Here we go again!
Hey, you and me, we got a match tonight! But we need to get this straight! You want to take out these two guys, you want to take out each other?
I'll take you out!
Why don't we take out these two, then you can work on me later!
Wait just a doggone minute. Here comes the Hart Foundation and Brian Pillman. Michael, still the tag partners are fighting. It's a street fight out here, but they're still partners. Believe it or not, they're still tag team champions.
With bad blood boiling over, the tag team champions would face off at King of the Ring.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. About to enter the ring from Victoria, Texas, weighing 252 pounds, the co-holder of the WWE Tag Team Championship, Stone Cold Steve Austin.
Stone Cold Steve Austin, here he comes. I don't know why he has become such a fan favorite, but he damn sure has.
And you know, you just can't trust that man, JR. I don't care if he's liked or if he's not liked. He's got the personality of a rattlesnake.
Shawn Michaels, ladies and gentlemen, and he's beloved by so many fans, and unquestionably one of the greatest entertainers in World Wrestling Entertainment history. Shawn Michaels is back in action.
Yeah, and this should be a wonderful matchup. I mean, these men are tag team partners. They're not personal friends. They don't like each other, but they make one hell of a tag team. I think the best tag team in the world today, anywhere you want to look.
But they're putting aside that partnership tonight, getting ready to square off in one of the most compelling rivalries the WWE has ever seen. A stiff, and I mean stiff, shot there. Michaels working for control. Controlling the tempo.
And that'll give you a negative attitude.
Both men are native Texans.
Yeah, JR, and like most native Texans, both men refuse to change who they are and what they are. Fierce competitors and tremendous athletes. And Steve Austin is doing an excellent job dominating this match. Steve Austin making his statement as we speak.
Steve Austin going for it. He misjudged the range on that one. Oh, the velocity, the impact. You could hear it.
Reversal. And here you've got two great horses. You've got a thoroughbred in Shawn Michaels who's won a lot of races. And then you've got that quarter horse, that thick, heavily muscled quarter horse. That's what Stone Cold Steve Austin is. And yes, he's going to win his share of races as well.
No doubt about it.
And not to beat a dead horse, no pun intended, but both thoroughbreds and quarter horses can be champions.
These two definitely prove that.
Oh, look at the rattlesnake, JR.
What a matchup. Shawn Michaels, Stone Cold Steve Austin. Great action. These two men, two got to be future Hall of Famers in WWE. Is Austin having a little fun now at HBK's expense?
Yeah, you might not want to take too much time to gloat there, Stone Cold. Still some work to be done here.
Absolutely. Michaels very resilient. Mr. WrestleMania, Shawn Michaels, trying to work his way back up to his feet. The snapmare by Austin, again, taking Michaels off Michaels' feet.
Well, Michaels, hey, look at this. Look.
Oh, nice counter into the reverse chin lock. Michaels with the educated feet, the sweet chin music. Austin with a Stone Cold Stunner. They're both looking to finish the other off any way they can.
Well, watch out here. Sending Michaels into the rope. Ooh, big shoulder tackle.
Michaels with the advantage. Austin avoids contact. And Michaels, again, reverses Austin. Boy, action fast and furious. Great athleticism.
Look at it. Uh-oh, caught.
One time.
Oh, no.
Inverted atomic drop. Michaels pulled it on the outside. Clothesline. Can Michaels get back in the ring?
Michaels goes down hard, JR.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
You know, it almost gets cliched, but again, it's about patience. Yes, Michaels is quicker, and he is faster, and that's what Shawn Michaels must do. But Stone Cold Steve Austin likes that deliberate pace, that methodical, don't take a lot of chances pace.
Time will tell if he'll be able to dictate the pace he wants.
Well, that's the thing. Michaels has been in these. Here's the cover.
And the shoulder gets up in time.
Austin doesn't get tired. He gets mad. Oh, and a terrific reversal by Steve Austin.
The strike finds its target. And sometimes that neck pain can be felt all the way down the spine.
The shoulders are down.
And that maneuver seems to have had no effect.
And this is where Austin is the most dangerous, when his back is up against the wall. He's in full-on attack mode now. Reversal.
Just toying with the competition a little. Stone Cold Steve Austin will knock anybody out. He doesn't care, folks. It's an incredible move by Steve Austin.
Oh, what a match we have here, JR. Look at this.
The tag team champions against each other in a one-on-one matchup. Stone Cold Steve Austin.
Oh, look out, look out.
Oh, Austin and the referee cracking heads. The referee is down. Austin is dazed.
Ah, Sweet Chin Music. Oh, he's caught.
Austin blocks the Sweet Chin Music. Downstairs. Stone Cold Stunner. The stunner on Michaels.
What? No referee.
Austin counting his own three count. But that's unofficial, to say the least.
Looks like Stone Cold's going to try to revive this ref and get that count.
Austin trying to get the referee coherent. But wait a minute.
What?
A stunner on the ref.
For what? What was that all about?
Austin, the Texas Rattlesnake, strikes. Oh, Sweet Chin Music. Good grief, what a shot to the face, but no referee. Wait, there's another referee.
Come on, ref, turn around. This referee is trying to revive the original referee.
Yeah, referee stick together, trying to check on his well-being. Oh, Michaels, Sweet Chin Music on the second referee. We got striped shirts down. Zebras are lying everywhere.
Now, Michaels trying to get the original referee to count. He does 1-2, and that's it. No, oh my gosh, Stone Cold kicked out.
Got so many zebras down, it looks like Wild Kingdom.
Come on, get one of these referees revived.
Michael's trying to revive the referee. Here comes a third referee.
At least he's fresh.
A third referee has seen what's going on. It's making Austin disqualified, it looks like. And the Michaels has been disqualified. Both Michaels and Austin are going to go home with a short end of the purse tonight.
I don't think absolutely anything has been settled here.
The referee has disqualified both men, ruling this bout a double disqualification.
How are these two men going to coexist over the long haul, tag titles or not?
Whoa!
Austin trying to get a shot in on Michaels.
Oh, look out, look out.
They're thinking the same way.
It's a standoff.
King, there's no trust here.
None whatsoever.
Like one of your marriages. Yeah, there's no trust.
And it won't last long either.
It won't last long. How can these two guys coexist? They're great. They're great wrestlers. They're amazing athletes. But there is absolutely zero trust involved in these two guys. Two massive egos, but very talented.
They'll be fun to watch.